The Okapi Johnstoni is a close relative of the giraffe, which lives in the Republic of the Congo in Central Africa. These shy animals were first discovered in 1901. They first evolved 20 million years ago at the beginning of the Miocene period. The Antwerp Zoo first caught them in 1918 and were the first zoo to keep them and breed them. They have zebra-like legs and a very long tongue. They are vulnerable creatures. But okapis were cryptids of cryptozoology, and now you can see them in Dublin Zoo. The okapis in Dublin come to Ireland from Rotterdam Zoo. The okapi are about the size of a small cow. So that's all.